Hundreds of people in Nebraska are out of work and struggling to find a job.
Now a former Mrs. Nebraska says she has the secret to getting them hired. 7 Can Help investigator Kristi Andersen is live with this Project Economy report. Kristi?
Well, Rob, sometimes when you're looking for a job, it's not enough to have experience and qualifications. You must also project confidence and a can-do attitude. A former beauty queen is now helping give people that leg up.
Crowned Mrs. Nebraska in 1987, Rita Rocker knows the importance of putting your best foot forward.
It only takes 2 or 3 seconds to make a good first impression.
Like so many others, Rocker found herself unemployed. Laid off in September, she decided to make a change.
It just seemed natural to go back into something that I love to do, have a real passion for it.
That passion is helping people repackage themselves. Rocker is now focusing full-time on building what she calls the Transformation Academy, a business dedicated to helping men and women shine.
If they've been looking for a job for a long time, they may feel pretty beaten down. And so we just really get down to their value, their worth, what they have to offer.
Well, the most attractive thing a woman can wear is confidence.
Shelley Callahan has seen the value of Rita's work herself and in those she works with. After Rita's training, Callahan says her clients became empowered and more productive.
It's just kind of paying it forward, that when you're at the top of your game, it just passes that along to every person you interact with.
In this economy, Rocker's business is growing. She's helped 250 people in just the last 6 months.
The one who has the more polished professional image is usually the one that's going to get the position.
And Rita also speaks nationally on self-esteem and confidence-building techniques. Now, if you're interested in learning more, she's part of a workshop on how to market yourself for success. It's being held at the Amazing Pizza Machine from 5 to 8:30 p.m. on March 18th. The cost for the seminar and dinner is $47.